think it's in the iTunes. Okay, good afternoon, everybody. So off stream, I did some work to the names. Everybody's got a Futurama themed name, so I've got the new Justice Team, and Lur, and Zap Brannigan. Everybody has some items, except for Lur. So I can fix that. I have a Heartstone, I think. Found a Waterstone for an evolution. Heartstone. Kind of gave everybody a little bit of a level up. And now we're heading to Holtberry. I'm going to try to at least get through the water and fire gems today. Oh, so now you notice me. Okay. Say so. Hey, Stacy. My reboot is ready to enforce Brannigan's law. Why does it send out water? Because
removes a lot of the heavy lifting during the early part.
For a second, I thought his black view was shiny. I'm like, when did that happen? I think the next playthrough of Galar, you want to put a new life knowledge until I go to fight the lead. Did he fall again? Oh. Corpse Squad. So much stronger because I have end of the game moves. Nessa. I'm gonna shiny hunt that Elder Boss one day.
That'd be cool.
I don't need it, but just for the purpose of setting on fire. What can you find in the post ones?
Flareon?
Uh-huh. Well, I mean, but what area?
I wonder if I found
them. Cause I know sometimes certain.
He's a common swan.
I don't think I've ever seen him. Mm-hmm. I knew he was in the Mire ones.
Yep. I just found that out. But Flareon and him are in the post.
Okay.
And then,
Umbreon and Jolteon.
And then,
Myron
and Flareon and Umbreon.
Okay. Oh.
So,
Oh good. I was wondering when my Poliwag was gonna evolve. I am not gonna evolve Poliwrath until after the fire. This Pokemon sweated the slimy mucus. We captured Poliwag and slid it from its enemy's grasp. Me too when I go work out. So I don't do it.
Yeah.
What do you have left to do?
Test one alpha and defeat 17 grass moves.
Yeah, I was gonna say, luckily they're not hard to find. Mm-hmm. I don't use mud slap. That's weird. Luckily, Shockwave never uses it. I don't think it's equipped for that purpose. I think I'm going to use Galarian Weaver, because I need the poison type help with Galarian Weaver.
That'd be a good one.
And I like Weaver, so. And Galarian Weaver is a proper gentleman.
Mm-hmm.
Or gentlewoman. Goodbye, guys. As soon as I'm in my box, I'll be doing jobs.
I didn't
do
that. You still team?
Mm-hmm. I don't have enough grass type friends to send on this one. Talk to Chairman Rose, Oleana, and Grandma.
Good old program.
Gam gam, no! Who are you? I know I endorsed you and gave you a Pokemon and whatnot, but who the heck are you? Mm-hmm. I haven't had one yet. Thank you.
You're welcome. No, it's okay.
Hmm. Yeah. Okay. Bead, you're not going to even make it to the final gym. Got the water and the jug in there. Yeah.
If you can go to the store or to the
bank. Uh-huh. I will. Friday, I just completely blanked on
it. It's okay. I'll remind you and just get five out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, with ya.
Well, when was the last time we had to get quarters?
It's been about 2 months.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Because so. I got 20 out in September. Let me check all that.
Well, you got 20 out in July.
No. It's been more recently than that.
No, you got 20 out in August? Because I feel like we haven't had to go get money.
Yeah, I can't remember.
Because I think you just went and got another 5 in October. Thank you. whiskey. And I'll make some of the read on the rock.
Is it this Roomba?
That's a bed. That's a Pokemon bed. Oh, maybe they share the toilet.
No, she said her Pokemon was hiding something. Yeah, I'll do a fish real quick. I'm not 100% doing this on the real place. If I was, I'd be catching everything that moved.
Well, yeah, but you can send out Pokemon that you catch on jobs now.
Yeah.
And it'll bring you back to them.
I actually thought I was going to use Aracuda on my first playthrough. Mm-hmm. And then I couldn't find it because I didn't know I should fish down here. So I just never got one until later. And also I had Inteleon.
Yeah.
We need for both. Well, not Inteleon, it was Song or whatever. Good guy. I did for this one as well, but then I got one hard off.
You're also using Amara. Since it's water rock.
Yeah. Hold on, Nessa.
They
sigh. I thought it was a little chunk. I thought it was a sister in his spot. Sister is crashed out.
Come here. Why are you so good, Mama? Come here. You want to turn ball? Come on. Come on. Koopa. Koopa, come here. Come on.
need to get my hair changed when I get to back to Meadow Slope.
You're such a pretty lot. Well, you could fly.
Yeah. But I'm just going to go through the story because I need a copy on the other side of mine. Anyway, I'll go back to Meadow Slope. Next.
Lay down.
Okay. So I can't use Elk Kid on this first one.
You know what
those
little
gin did on top of the dinner last night? Mm. Taking some of the pickle chips? Mm. For crunch?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this gold tag's
to beat the fire.
No, one of the girls in here has... I want to say one of the girls in here has a wound bird.
No, I'm just saying, I used Quagsire to beat
the fire
because I love that
lady. I did too, actually, because that's why I kind of decided on my final team.
Well, you know, I would put teammates every time I'm going to a new one.
I think this is the girl that I was looking for. Yeah. Super King has this one. Super King will fight Cinnamon and Snips.
Is it
Super King? No. Probably all of the ones. They seem fine.
Yeah.
He also wants the, he at one point wants to change the yellow one. Halfway through the episode.
I did. I didn't have to do much with it.
Shield.
It wasn't hard. I got him in a snack
powder. Cool sense. Yeah, I just got one random one in the source and pop up right next to me. Yellow one first, and then hit the red one. If I go quick enough, I might be able to get 3 gems in each way.
Yeah.
bug boy. That's why it kills get swept by a baby boy. True, elephant magic. Well, Brannigan didn't have to enforce his law this time. You're a GM, you say. Former HN, you say.
Just strength, you say. And what? Just strength, you say. Well, it's only fitting that we do.
Yes, yes, yes. Turn those. Yeah,
he's just a man.
I mean, he's much calmer and much more intelligent than his brother.
God, his brother is crazy.
His brother is a literal rock.
Okay, his brother also has a daughter who's like at a little rebel beat. So, kind of chasing after her, making sure she's safe, so. I technically don't need the shiny. I don't need the shiny for him, because I got him the other day. He's randomly shiny.
Yeah.
But.
Change forms.
Retaliate. Oh, you can find them everywhere.
Oh, yeah. over with the postal.
Oh, yeah, they're not my favorite place to find them is the highlands.
Yeah.
Because then, like, they're just right down where the Yanma spawn.
Where the Yanma spawn. Insurance, you say? I'm not doing anything. A meat of it. Might think about the elephant. Five of heal. Oh. Captain yesterday, oh heck. I didn't switch him right. Captain yesterday, this is your chance to leave. We're about to take my grandma. I mean, we're both on the gym challenge. You really shouldn't be that surprised to see me. Once already. Two already!
Two already!
And hop up home. I can't believe it. Hone my claws. Setting up. Oh yeah, super cool with the elephant. Electabuzz for too long. Almost called an elephant, he's already up. Oh, very windy. It doesn't matter. They're all still outside the park. The next time I fight B, I will have to use Will.
Of the planet.
Planet?
Planet Omicron Sophia.
Oh, wait, I think that's no. You guys got these in there. We're about to tell.
You get whatever, doesn't it?
Doesn't have a fairy type. We ultimately end up being the fairy type. Rival. Yeah. I mean, sort of. He is the fairy type leader, but Opal still technically is.
She's trained.
Yeah.
Hey! I hate when you cats do that!
can fish up in here? I didn't do a lot of fishing when I first played there.
I haven't done a lot of fishing either.
Well, I didn't because I actually didn't realize you had the fishing rod when you start out. You can basically fish the first time you go to Route 2 by pressing the lower mouse. And I didn't realize that until much later. So I just didn't fish. Worker Francis. Oh no. This poor carpool.
Good lord, you can find
gravel
everywhere.
Mm-hmm. He's one of the two Zubats of the caves. Give you a guess who the other one is.
I don't think you can find Zubat everywhere.
I don't think you can.
It's Bernie.
Yeah.
And more Madam.
I think the Highlands are one of the best places to find Graveler because he's very consistently there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's a whole huge place for him. Oh!
I'm gonna walk by earlier, so 7 seconds. Okay. I don't know the fighting move that Clobberella can learn me on. I'll show you my muscles. No, that's what she said. That she showed me the muscles she built back. Polyworld, you've been around since 1998. Most places I've ever used you. I actually didn't teach anybody anything about fighting my stuff. So glad none of these early Pokemon have that. Oh, so I had a thought. You know, they were talking about Air Balloon Shedinja with Electric Parasite. And I got to thinking, I was like, what would happen in the case of a Terra type that adds an extra weakness to somebody? So, like, would it be 6 times effective?
Okay.
Because I was thinking, like, if, you know, say you put Ice type on Charizard, and then the Rock, all three of those are 3 times weak.
Yeah.
So I'm like,
that would definitely be
6 times effective. Yeah, I'm just curious. I mean, generally people will probably avoid the bad Terra types.
She's twerking!
Jenny?
Yes!
Oh yeah, yeah, real bad.
Dang it!
Yeah, so I was just thinking about that. I was like, you know, could be an interesting playthrough concept too. Just to see. Using Pokemon paratypes that are only bad ones for them, or whatever.
Only bad paratypes?
Yeah.
Like Michael and
Ron, K. Yeah, whoops. Quaver Weeds. Oh, we're probably about a month and a half, 2 months out from our new Professor Oaks and Catch 'em All video from Johnstone.
Right.
He hasn't posted in a while. He's posted more recently than Pokemon. Yeah, it's gonna help you. Down there yelling at me.
Oh my goodness,
man. Let's go fight the gym tonight. We gotta play till tomorrow. Seems ridiculous. Come on. You are my next friend. If not friend, why friend? I don't quit. Catching you in a heal ball.
So will that like heal
him? Mm-hmm. Since he's going straight into my team, he'll be healed.
He'll be all the way healed?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. Like an
amp. Mm-hmm.
No, okay, you know how bad Zoidberg stinks? Then he gets top hat. So he's Dr. Zoidberg.
That's fair. I just wanted to run in and see if that was shiny. The items because I'm going to send you out to battle. Oh, I'm going to use some of the black sludge. Oh, now I have a smoke ball if I need it. What'd you say about your own mama?
Hey, he's not talking bad about his mama. He loves it.
If it had been a female, often I would have named it Mom. Because she wouldn't be Mom.
Oh, yeah.
Mom. Definitely putting time in on this one. function with ice cream. Excuse my fear of sleep. I gotta take a quick break and I will be back in just a minute. And I'm back. Let's see. Yeah, I know the audio bitrate is too low. It'll come back in a minute. it down again?
Oh, yes. Of course it is.
You get 2 points for catching them, 1 point for knocking them out.
Do you get any points for knocking out your opponent?
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. Let's see if I get lucky. You're shiny. I've seen at least one person.
Into the shiny?
Mm-hmm.
And they're not shiny at
all? Mm-mm. I think Pablo's gym challenge is the easiest for the first three. Mm-hmm.
Ness is the most physically, or not physically, but mentally demanding. Like, you have to remember which one you're supposed to do.
Yeah. Wish I could ride my bike in the city. Just do that little slide. one of the cool pictures in that. Sea grass hate. That's it. All of the places. Oh good, I'm actually faster than 9,000. Who knows how long. I always get burned on the first turn by the 9,000. You've paired sand out, yes. Smash five. Oh gosh, that's bad. That's really strong. Home calls. Even with Earthquake game, you have a powered moon at this point in the game, it still works good enough. Yeah, I feel like Arcanine and Lucario. Still low. going to get one more time. Well, there we go. Although this Pokemon has specialized eyes that allow it to see in the dark, Croc won't move much at night. The desert gets cold after sunset. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? I've lost track of how many times I've played this game. Move up to level 35. Huzzah! Huzzah! Distortions for that. Okay, let me see. I want to see about Will-O-Wisp, because I actually do want to use it. No, let's do it. Okay, Zwinkler. Definitely better special attack. Into the wild area. First, I'm gonna go change my hair. Oh yeah, I can't until after I'm forced through this cutscene.
I think that'll always be the biggest issue. Well, I mean, it's not just Pokemon. Force you to certain cutscenes before you do anything else.
Yep.
So after the fire gem is the point in the game where I can naturally get the water stone. Which we gotta go across the bridge anyways. So, I can evolve and clobber up. Oh, I know where Hammer Rock is. I've been there. Beat, I've already beat you twice.
I know, he talks smack to you, but it's like, bro, you're not that great.
I've smacked you around both Galar mines so far. And I'll get you in stone side too.
I'm really starting to think this
place is also. Nothing worth getting there. Let's go in here. Because I've got an evolution to do. And I got to use Poliwhirl for it. I don't feel bad about it. First fully evolved member of the team. Poliwrath is skilled at both swimming and martial arts. He uses his well-trained arms to dish out powerful punches. You're not my junior.
And I have a shiny.
That's what I meant. Mm-hmm. I am instead going to give you muscle band. Right now, my feet. Just works on this game for me. Then I can't wear my hat.
Yeah, but it kind of works though. It's just good.
when I had my super long hair in high school, I should have done a man bun.
You should have.
I might have actually kept my hair had I done a man bun. But never again.
I'd have still married you.
Yes, I would have. Hey, look, I could be in the one.
No.
Those are the ones that Danny wears.
They're terrible.
You better stop.
Unfair.
Let's find some better shoes somewhere. There we go. Now I'm very fresh. Hey, Alex. How's it going? What are you up to? Okay, yeah, give me just a second. Is that better? Stuff around. Okay, is that better? Okay, awesome. I think for right now these moves will work. Just wanted to get a couple of new ones. Poison gas. That's nothing right now. Nope, I'm done. Okay, let's get to Hammerlock. I think I got about 20 minutes left.
Maybe that would be why Stacy didn't say anything else earlier. She may not have been able to.
Maybe. Yeah, I never know if my setting is right.
Huh? From now on, I'll start going into the bedroom to listen on my phone to see if I can hear it, or putting my headphones in and seeing if I can hear whatever can start doing the thing.
Okay. Yeah, that'll help.
No problem.
Let's see.
I do help from home.
I might need to do a little bit of training, but I want to find some stuff that's a little bit stronger. All these strong spawns will do it. Well, that was a weird move for you to use. Use pain split, but because he had more health than me, he just damaged himself. Okay, now it's going to do some damage to me. Okay, this next one will do even more damage. Okay, let's use Sludge Bomb. Look for some more stuff to fight. Where's the loon? No, I just ran past it. Nope, it's cutie fly. I got loons right over here. I think so.
And then I'll make the flip-flop
for
the game. Okay. Well, you can find much less than the Alabaster Iceland.
Mm-hmm. With the spring. Yeah, that would be a good one to get. Sweet herb medley curry. good one. Lots for it. Okay. Sales cut through here. You know what, I'm doing a little bit of training on the way through. Oof, okay, that wasn't good. Probably about 15 minutes. Oh crap. Oh good. Thank you, Sigilla.
Yeah. Guess what I can't take?
It takes Tylenol. Go get your ice pack.
I think I just stood up too fast.
Mm.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to heal. That sigil messed me up. So Polyrath was like, what the heck is that?
Well,
it's only one of my teammates, no big deal. Come here, Ninjask, I can handle you.
I'm so glad it wasn't shiny.
I am too. That would actually really make me mad. That might have been one of the only shinies I would have been mad about. I'm trying to get Electabuzz. I think that's going to be one of the last things I accomplish this stream. We're not.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get 836 or 63 experience and get Electabuzz now. And I've still got 10 minutes. With the coming of a storm, many of these Pokemon will gather under tall trees and sit there waiting for lightning to strike.
Mm-hmm. What?
Do a bunch of Electabuzz gather and play the lottery too, or just wait for lightning?
Well, they are electric, so they'd be more likely to get it.
Yeah, true. Can't use fake out again, buddy. I might actually teach Electabuzz Thunder Punch over Wild Charge. Very strong. Okay, Dusty Bowl is off on itself. How very strong are we talking? Very strong enough for me to need to run away. Let's cook one more time. Actually, let's get up and go buy some other ingredients to cook with, and then... Nothing up there. But this guy.
Was that your coffee making one?
No, I think it was one of the others. Might have been the Aurora.
Ah.
Amara.
The Amara. She's gonna
start
throat congestion.
Oh, great. Now, well, I say she can just stay at Andrew's for a bit.
Yep.
I love her, but.
No, she's not coming. She said, with this earache also causing sore throat congestion, so she's just gonna.
Yeah, I don't blame her. Do not blame her at all.
I'm feeling even worse. Getting sicker. We just got over all that stuff.
Yeah, right. We had that August and September and first part of October.
Thanks.
Spicy coconut curry. I got 3 minutes left, so let's try to get just a little bit more done. I'm going to try to stream tomorrow. I think tomorrow should be a relatively easy day at work for me, so I should be okay to stream at home. I'm going to try to do a couple hours. Well, excuse yourself away, Grandma. Let's go. I want to get to the clothes store to even get better shoes. Don't want to talk to you people. Just let me do my exploring. I've only got a couple minutes left. Let's see. Do you have TMs? Are you a TM guy? No. I don't need any of that stuff. You're the battle point lady on battle points. Do need to sell some stuff. This isn't like the older games where you have a certain limit of stuff that you can put in your bags, mm-hmm. or like Arceus. Plenty of money now. Ah, they don't roadblock me from going this way. Shoes. Of course you don't have any shoes. Okay, well this will be a good place to stop. Thank you to everyone who stopped in. And like I said, I'll probably be on tomorrow for a few hours. I'm not sure exactly when. But I will try to be on for a couple more hours of gameplay, maybe get another gym done, possibly two, depending on how quick I can get through, still on side, and all that. But I will see everyone tomorrow at some point. Have a good evening.